With the winter season really starting to bite here in South Korea now, health experts are warning people to be aware of what they call cold stress. They say you should be even more careful in the early stages of winter, as nasty ailments like hypothermia and frostbite are more likely to occur as the weather shifts from autumn to winter. Our Seung-jae reports.
Brace yourself. Winter is here. Compared to temperatures seen at this time last year in South Korea, it's 2 to 9 degrees Celsius lower this winter. With piercing winds and even colder temperatures expected this weekend, health authorities are warning people about the dangers of cold stress. The term cold stress refers to illnesses you can get when your body has not yet adapted to the colder temperatures, causing hypothermia or even frostbite. People in their 50s or older are especially vulnerable to cold stress, with more of them getting hypothermia. Also, 1 in 3 people suffer from the illnesses after being outside while under the influence of alcohol, as the alcohol numbs the body from feeling the cold. Experts advise people to focus on staying warm and avoiding exposure to icy winds.
It's important to stay warm, but you can't ignore the wind. If you're exposed to freezing wind, your body temperature drops faster and the risk of frostbite increases.
If red spots are seen on the skin after being exposed to the cold, experts say immersing the affected area in warm water for 20 to 30 minutes will help. However, if darker spots or blisters form, it's advised you seek medical help right away, as it could be frostbite. Lee Seung-jae, Arirang News.